Saint, my plans for the Jack. Uh-huh. She'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see. Take a look-see.
Wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look, but no promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Saint? I've been wondering. I've been thinking about your amigo. The dink fiddy. Companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
Plutarch means they collect night drippings, so maybe we can get some water. Buggy? Doomhopper. She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Found food and water, too. Good.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail. He's a survivor, that one.
Here. I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed, indeed, sight. I'll steer her safe.
Where you going?
No, 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 no! You leave him alone! Dinky D's a friend! He's not for eating! We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky D, and keep these savages at bay.
I'll put something together.
Shame for your kind, wastrel. I see what you are. Flapgum with Jeet, not me.
He's a killer.
That's Adolf. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear the leader Scrode has got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by Thrall Rustler sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout.
Stand down!
I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blaskap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto. I'm going now.
Here. Let's yap about it.
We know how to cook that powder. But we don't have the makings. We got coal, but sulfur? You gotta recon a source for that. And then, something that we can't mine. Salty peat. Gotta farm that. Grows in pissing on corpses. You gotta find sulfur and peat.
No. I bring you the prisoner. You get me ammo. That's the deal.
Take these! It's all I got. You need more, you get me more sulfur and peat. My scouts report two sites of battle that might have bodies.
I'll mark anything I find with red flares. These roadkill are cut to pieces. Need to find the other one.
convoy to ride these tracks.
Good thing you marked that sulfur. We got plenty and more coming all the time.
Lie low here.
Of course, I will lie. If you... Bring it back up!
Get out! This could work as cover.
She'd even let you in is beyond me.
We have all the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now. Final touch, we can and must lay at Gurpgash's tomb.
Heart!
Parkland? His people see an ark that'll save them for when the water returns. They protect what's theirs, tooth and nail.
Could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face.
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
Oh, he's no ordinary driver. This one, he's sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
Angel. We parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. And please, this car needs healing. She does. And strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer to you these. Hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B. Thanks, B. Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. Don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find you welding wire.
Welding wire.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe not even then.